各位同學，大家好，我係 Mr. Show 啊。咁我哋今日嚟睇下第26課 Worksheet Exercise MCQ 嘅部分。我哋嚟睇下第一條先。第一條佢話 ：In a DNA molecule of an organism，20% of the nitrogenous base are guanine G。What is the ratio of cytosine C to the thymine T in this DNA molecules？ 咁啊，要成功做到呢條咧，首先我哋要知道究竟個 nitrogenous base 係點樣 pairing 咧？當然咧就係 A。pair T 咧，然後咧就 C pair G 嘅，咁而家我哋 given 咧知道就係20% 嘅 nitrogenous base 咧，佢哋係 G 嚟嘅，咁照道理 C 應該都係 20% 啦，係嘛？好啦，咁剩翻低嘅 percentage 咧，我哋就可以知道係應該係60啦，咁呢60% 咧就會 A 同 T 對分。咁啊，每人都有30%。好啦，咁啊，去到最後啦，我哋應該可以達到 C to T 個 percentage 係幾多啦？咁所以咧，圈翻低佢 C to T 個 percentage 應該咧就係2:3，所以第一題咧答案係 C 嘅。好，又第二條啦，佢話 in different DNA nucleotide。The parts that varies from one another is the 咁呢一條咧係相對容易嘅，咁我簡單啲畫翻個 nucleotide 嘅樣出嚟先啦。呢個係 nucleotide 嚟嘅，一個 basic form 或者個 building blocks of 嗰個 DNA molecules。咁啊，最邊邊咧呢嚿係個 phosphate group。好，中間呢一嚿咧。係呢個 deoxyribose， 即係個 sugar 嚟嘅。好啦，至於最邊邊呢一嚿咧，就係個 nitrogenous base。係啦，咁究竟邊一嚿係 different from one and other 咧？咁應該如果你睇完書應該答得到啊啦噶，咁你自己做第二條。第三條佢就問你啦 ，petal colour of a pea plant is controlled by a pair of alleles。The allele for purple petal 紫色嘅花瓣咧係 dominant 嘅 ，while the allele for white petal 白色嘅花瓣咧係 recessive 嘅。咁佢問你以下邊一個 combination of cross 同埋 result 咧可以 confirm 得到？呢個紫色花瓣，佢係 homozygous 嘅咧，而唔係 heterozygous 嘅咧。嗱，如果我哋要斷定一個 dominant character， 今次個 case 係紫色花瓣啦，究竟係 homozygous dominant 定 heterozygous 咧？我哋用一個 cross， 我哋用 test cross。唔係用 test cross 咧 ，cross 完之後睇下佢嗰個 offspring 嗰個 phenotype ratio 咧，就會估得到緊個 parent 係 homozygous dominant 定係 heterozygous 噶啦。咁我哋咧今次 cross with 啲乜嘢去做 checking 啊？學過嘅我哋 cross with 呢個 homozygous recessive。喺呢個情況之下咧。今次嘅 homozygous recessive 咧，應該就係白色花瓣嘅植物啦。咁所以根據呢個邏輯咧，我哋已經知道個 cross 咧應該係要 cross with 一個 white petal 嘅花啦。咁我哋即刻揀到 A 同埋 B， 咁 C、D 就唔揀啦，查咗佢先。好啦，咁 result 應該係點咧？要答得到呢條咧，咁我哋畫一個 genetic diagram 出嚟就可以揾得到答案噶啦。咁我哋 let 咗嗰個 allele of purple petal 紫色花瓣做嗰個 dominant allele， 咁所以我哋俾個大嘅 letter F 佢先咧。咁 allele for white petal recessive 嘅，咁我哋俾個細嘅 letter F 佢。咁然後咧就將個 genetic diagram 畫出嚟，咁啊應該可以估得到噶啦。咁啊 parent 有兩款，如果嗰個 purple petal 係 homozygous 嘅話咧，應該佢有個大 F 大 F 嘅。咁啊 ，cross with 一個 white plant 啫嘛，咁應該係細 f 細 f， 然後佢出嚟嘅 gamete 咧 ，purple 應該淨係出一款大 f gamete 嘅啫 ，white 就出一款細 f gamete， 當佢 cross 埋一齊， 個 F1 就會係大 F 細 f。咁呢個大 F 細 f 究竟個 phenotype 係點呢？就應該係 purple， 係一個 heterozygous， 但係只有 purple 嘅 phenotype 嘅啫。咁啊，正確答案咧，我哋得到啦，原來 A 定 B 啊，答案應該係 B 啦，全部 option 都係 purple petal 嘅。第四條，喺某一種狗隻入邊咧，皮毛嘅顏色 coat colour is controlled by a gene 嘅，咪 allele for black colour code 係 dominant， 咁我哋用個大 B 去代表。咁至於 allele for red colour 咧係 recessive 嘅，我哋用個細 B 去代表。咁另外咧，連來皮毛嘅 pattern 咧都 controlled by another gene 嘅喎。咪 allele for uniform coat colour 啊，平均顏色啊，成隻都係 dominant 嘅，咁我哋用大 N 代表。allele for spotted coat 啊，即係斑點狗形式啦，啲毛皮係咁係 recessive 嘅，咁所以我哋用個細 N 去代表。咁而家咧就有隻狗啦。Uniform black coat colour crossing with a dog with uniform red coat， 係兩隻狗交配之後咧出咗四種唔同嘅 offspring， 一、二、三、四種。題目就要你估下啦，咁究竟呢個 parent 咧 uniform black 同 uniform red 佢哋個 genotype 係乜嘢咧？咁啊，要寫到呢條題目啊，或者答得到咧，咁我哋要寫翻低佢個 genotype 出嚟先。咁我哋先寫低個 parent 嘅 genotype。啊，首先我哋有 uniform black 嘅 parent。咁啊，由於知道啦 ，black colour 咧係 dominant character 嚟嘅，咁佢點都有一條 black 嘅 allele 啦，大 B。咁究竟佢係兩條大 B allele 定係一大一細 B 咧？我哋唔清楚，咁所以另外一條我哋空咗佢先。啊，佢 uniform 嘅 colour pattern， 咁所以佢亦都有一條大 N dominant 嘅 uniform allele 啦。咁但係究竟佢係兩條大 N 定一條大 N 一條細 N 咧？我哋都係唔知嘅，咁所以又係空咗佢先。咁啊，同樣做法啦，我哋寫翻低究竟 uniform red 呢個 parent 咧個 genotype 係點啦？因為佢 red colour 啊嘛，咁啊 red colour 係 recessive 嘅 character。咁佢必須要有兩條嘅細 B 細 B recessive allele 先 show 到 red colour。OK， 咁肯定㗎啦，呢個細 B 細 B。咁啊，呢個 parent 咧，佢亦都係 uniform 喎，咁所以你亦都有一條大 N 嘅 dominant uniform allele。咁至於另外一條 allele 係咩咧，我哋唔清楚，唔知佢係大 N 定細 N 啦。咁啊，暫時寫低咗 genotype of 嗰個 parent 先，係已經完成咗啦。然後咧，我哋都花少少時間寫低 F1 每一款。嘅 genotype 寫完出到嚟咧，我哋發覺原來咧有一個 offspring 咧係可以幫我哋估得到究竟個 parent 個 genotype 係邊個嘅。答案就係最尾呢個 offspring 啦 ，spotted red 呢個 offspring 咧可以幫我哋估到 parent 個 genotype 嘅。我哋望下啦 ，spotted red 佢嘅 genotype 係細 b 細 b 細 n 細 n， 佢係 homozygous recessive。咁佢係由啲乜嘢嘅 gametes 組成嘅呢？咁我哋可以即刻知道原來佢係由一個細 b 細 n 嘅 gamete 掕埋另外一個細 b 細 n 嘅 gamete 放埋一齊先出到細 b 細 b 細 n 細 n 嘅。好啦，咁而家問題出現啦，呢、這個細 b 細 n 嘅 gamete 應該係各自由 uniform black 同 uniform red 嘅 parent 到嚟啦，係嘛？咁啊，畫個箭嘴先。好啦，如果 uniform black 佢會俾到一個細 b 細 n 嘅 gamete 出嚟，咁即係話，在本身的 parent 入邊個 genotype 應該都有一個細 b 細 n 啦，咁啊啱啱好填好曬個窿窿啦。啊，原來佢個窿窿入邊應該有一個細 b 一個細 n 嘅。好，至於 uniform red 啦，亦都係啊，佢有細 b 肯定噶啦。咁原來佢另外嗰個窿窿咧係細 n 嚟嘅喎。好啦，咁啊填曬所有窿窿之後，我哋已經知道原來 parent 咧嗰個 uniform black 同 uniform red 個 genotype 係點啦。根據翻我哋呢一度嘅答案，我哋可以揾得到，原來第四條嘅正確答案咧，應該就係 D 啦。 第五題，佢問你以下邊句 statement 啊，about DNA and chromosome is correct 係正確嘅。咁啊，逐個逐個 option 睇啦。第一條，佢話 DNA is absent from prokaryotes。prokaryotes 一啲比較原始啲嘅細胞啦，我哋話例如係 bacteria 啦。咁細菌有冇 DNA 咧？咁梗係有啦，點會 absent 咧？咁所以 A 係錯嘅。好，B。佢話啦，larger chromosome 一啲大條啲嘅染色體會有多啲 DNA molecule 喎，係咪咧？咁啊唔一定嘅。咁啊點解會大條啲 chromosome 咧？係 base on 個 DNA molecule 點樣翹埋 packing 跟住變成 chromosome 嘅啫。咁佢 packing method 有少少唔同咧，咁啊 chromosome 嘅 size 都有少少唔同嘅喎。咁啊唔係由 DNA molecule 嗰個數量咧去 determine 緊個 chromosome size 嘅。咁所以唔關事啦。好，然後我哋睇 C。Chromosome are made up of DNA 同 protein，係嘅，冇錯，DNA 翹埋啲 protein，翹翹翹翹翹，最後就變咗 chromosome 啦，所以 C 係啱嘅。好，我哋睇埋最後 D，佢就話啦，DNA regulates cellular activity through the controlling of synthesis of carbohydrate，啊嘛，呢個係錯嘅，唔係 carbohydrate，係 protein。詳細我哋會喺下一課講清楚，咁但係你記住係 synthesis of protein 先，咁所以咧 D 唔啱，正確答案係 C。第六條題目同你講，有一對 couple 夫婦咧，有兩個小朋友，個仔咧就 B 型血嘅，女咧就 A 型血嘅。咁以下邊一個咧，following is not a possible combination of the genotype of these couples。咁啊，點樣做咧？我哋可以咧將嗰個 A、B、C、D 咁多個 couples 咧嗰個 genotype 畫咗一個 square，跟住寫翻低佢 possible 嘅 offspring 係點嘅。咁我哋試下由 A 個 option 開始做起先啦。嗱，我哋將 A 呢個 parent A 型血嗰個 parent 咧，嗰個 allele 咧寫咗喺度先，放喺個 table 度。然後咧，另外 B 型血嗰個 parent 個 allele 咧，我哋又放喺另外一邊 table 度。然後咧，我哋就將佢哋 possible 嘅 offspring combination 咧寫翻低啦。係咪應該會出到咧？以下呢四款 possible 嘅 genotype 嘅。寫完之後咧，我哋就可以 identify 到究竟佢個血型係咩啦。咁我用其他顏色，例如佢可以出到 AB 型血啦，可以出到 B 型血啦，可以出到 A 型血，同埋出到 O 型血嘅。咁所以咧，A 呢條題目咧，佢出唔出到 A 型血或者 B 型血嘅小朋友啊，係得嘅。咁啊，用翻同樣方法做埋其他嘅題目就可以啦，花少少時間。咁啊，例如 B 嘅 option 啦，我哋望下。可以出到咩型血咧？可以出到 A、B 型血啦、B 型血啦、A 型血啦，同埋 B 型血。咁所以咧，第二個 option B 亦都係 possible 得嘅。好，第三個 option 我哋睇下 C 啦。C 呢個款式可以出到 A、B 型血、A、B 型血、A 型血、A 型血，咦出唔到 B 型血喎。咁所以咧，應該 C 呢個 option 就係唔得啦，做唔到。睇埋 D 個 option 啦，我哋學埋佢，可以出到 A 型血。出到 AB 型血、AB 型血同 B 型血，咁都係出到 A 型血同 B 型血嘅，咁所以咧 D 都係得嘅，唯獨是唔得咧就係 C 啦，咁所以咧呢一條嘅正確答案就係 C 係唔得噶啦。第七至九條佢同你講以下 show 咗個 pedigree 啦，個 family tree 喺度啦，咁啊有一個 inheritance of a certain trait controlled by a pair of alleles located on the autosome, not the sex chromosome 啦。咁啊，以下有幾個 cross，有 X，有 Y，有二 set 三個唔同嘅 cross，三個 family。啊，邊一個 cross 係可以用嚟 deduce 個 phenotype 個 character 係 dominance 嘅咧？我哋要睇個 cross 咧，就係個 parent 係 same phenotype，但係出到嚟咧個 offspring 咧。個後一代係 different phenotype than parent 嘅，即係要爸爸媽媽個 character 一樣，出到呢個小朋友係有唔同嘅。咁我哋唯一可以揀到咧，有三個 X 係咪？X 唔係，Y 係咪？唔係，咁唯一揀得到咧，應該就 cross 二 set 啦。因為你見到 爸爸媽媽係一樣，大家都係 normal 嘅，咁但係出到一個 affected 嘅 offspring，咁所以咧正確答案係 B 啦，cross exact only。第八條，佢問你 What are the probable genotypes of individual one and two？要答到呢條嘅話咧，我哋就要用翻 cross exact 去做個 observation，揾翻邊一個 allele 係 dominant 先。然後咧，再慢慢揾翻 individual one 同 two 嗰個 genotype 係乜嘢。咁啊，由於咧 cross exact 咧太過特別啦，爸爸媽媽係一樣 phenotype 嘅，咁啊出到嚟個小朋友係唔同 different 嘅 phenotype 啦。咁所以我哋好肯定咧，個阿爸阿媽一定係 heterozygous 嚟嘅。經過我哋多次做題目嘅經驗。咁喺 heterozygous condition 咧，只有個 dominant show 出嚟嘅 character 咧，先至會 express 嘅啫。啊，recessive 嘅 character 同 allele 應該係 mask 咗嘅。咁所以咧，阿爸而家佢係咩 character？佢 normal 啊嘛。咁所以咧，我哋原來知道 in heterozygous condition，今次咧個 dominant character 咧係 normal 啦。咁我哋喺隔離寫低 normal 就係個 dominant 嘅 character。至於 affected 咧。就係個 recessive character。有咗呢個資訊咧，我哋就可以揾得到竟 individual one 同 two 個 genotype 係幾多啦。要做到呢條嘅話咧，我哋就 let 咗個 normal 嘅 dominant allele 做大 A 先，然後呢個 affected recessive allele 咧做細 A，跟住咧我哋就將呢個 pedigree 入邊所有嘅 recessive character 咧，mark 低晒先。三號仔係啦，佢係兩個細 a，另外嘅原型都係嘅細 a 細 a。咁啊，parent one 隔離嗰個老婆咧，亦都係細 a 細 a 嘅。然後咧，我哋就重點逐個逐個去睇啦。我哋先睇 cross X 呢部分，我哋睇下呢一個仔女。佢嗰個 genotype 係幾多？啊，由於咧佢呢一個黃色箭嘴嘅男性咧，佢係一個 normal character 嚟嘅，咁所以咧佢一定會有一條 normal allele，大 A。咁佢另外嗰條 allele 咧，一定係細 A 嚟嘅。點解？一定係阿媽媽俾佢嘅，咁啊爸爸亦都俾一條佢啦。好啦，然後咧知道呢、这個。黃色箭嘴嘅爸爸咧，或者我畫住啦，黃色呢楷嘅爸爸咧，佢大 A 細 A 啦，咁佢老婆咧都一定會有一個大 A 嘅 character allele 嘅，點解？因為佢都係 normal 啊嘛。咁另外一個 character 係咩咧？我哋唔知，俾條橫線佢。咁佢出到出嚟嗰個小朋友咧，綠色呢位，咁我哋剛剛提過啦，佢一定係 heterozygous 嚟嘅。所以咧，佢一定係大 A 細 A。咁啊，究竟二號呢個媽咪佢係個 genotype 係大 A 大 A 定大 A 細 A 咧？其實係兩個都 possible 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋畫翻個 genetic diagram，其實就估得到噶啦。Individual two 佢可以係 homozygous dominant 或者 heterozygous 都得。好啦，咁我哋 rule out 咗咧。A 同 C 啦，咁我哋睇埋 individual one 啦噃。individual one 蓝色呢个咧就，佢身上有嘅 allele 一定系一个大 A 啦，因为佢系 normal 噶嘛。咁至于佢系两个大 A 啊，定一个大 A 一个细 A 咧，呢、这个亦都系唔肯定嘅，因为如果佢两个大 A 或者一个大 A 一个细 A 都可以出到。黃色嘅呢個爹哋嘅黃色箭嘴呢個男性，咁所以咧同樣都係對於 individual one 嚟講，佢可以係 homozygous dominant 或者 heterozygous 都得，所以正確答案咧就係 D 啦。第九題係如果 individual three and four they are twins 啊雙胞胎。孖生嘅，咁啊，以下邊個 conclusion can be drawn 咧？咁啊，唔好睇嗰個 conclusion 住先。我哋一望到三同四，如果佢哋 twins，但佢哋個 character 係唔同嘅話咧，我哋已經好肯定三同四 佢哋係 different genotype 嘅。咁所以得出嘅結論呢，佢哋係 non-identical twins。或者我哋另外一個名叫做 fraternal twins。即係佢哋咧係由兩個唔同嘅卵子，亦都係由兩個唔同嘅精子各自受精，成為兩個唔同嘅 cycle 受精卵先至生出嚟。咁所以佢哋係有 different genotypes 嘅。咁所以即刻答到啦，原來第九題答案係 A 嘅。咁啊，睇埋其他 option 點解錯啦？They are derived from the same fertilized egg，錯應該係 difference 嘅。好 C 啦，They are genetically different for the character displaying the continuous variation。Continuous variation 即係例如咩咧？例如 height 或者 weight 嗰啲啦。They are genetically different。啊，呢個唔係 conclusion 嚟嘅，不是 conclusion。咁所以 C 我哋都唔揀。好啦，D，They are genetically different。For the character displaying the discontinuous variation，係啦，咁啊，例如今次呢個 genetics affect 定係 not affected normal 啦，咁但係咧呢個亦都唔係一個 conclusion 嚟嘅，咁所以我哋唔揀，唯一揀到嘅答案咧就係 A 啦，所以第九題答案係 A。最後一題，根據我哋書學到嘅 identical twins，佢哋有一樣嘅 genotype，冇錯，啱。咁佢哋會唔會有一樣嘅 trait，即係 character 啦，showing 個 continuous variation 咧？咁啊，剛剛提過啦，即係例如高度啊、重量，identical twins 會唔會有一樣高度重量咧？唔一定嘅，咁佢哋食嘢唔同，做唔同嘅運動已經唔同啦。好，咁佢哋會唔會有一樣嘅 discontinuous variation 咧？即係例如捲唔捲到你？或者個耳仔係 three ear loop 或者 attached ear loop 咧，咁呢個應該係 based on genetics 佢哋係一樣嘅，咁所以咧三應該都係 traits involving 個 discontinuous variation 係有嘅 same 嘅，所以正確答案係一三十係 B 啦。